What up, V4C? It's a little C-based God. Taking a look here at our PS2 collection here. Showing you that I got a better PS2 collection than Lil B and Lube. Let's take a look. Ace Combat 4, classic. Ace Combat 5, classic. Alone in the Dark. I mean, it's a game. Battlefield 2, classic. Bully, don't even need to tell you, classic. Champions, Return to Arms, you know what it is. Demon Stone, Forgotten Realms, you know me, D&D. Destroy All Humans 1 and 2. Dragon Ball Z Budokai 3, classic. Budokai Tenkaichi 2, not the good one, but classic. Drakengard, I mean, didn't age well, but classic. We don't talk about that one. Harry Potter, Chamber of Secrets, classic. Justice League Heroes, classic. Kingdom Hearts 2, classic. Real classic hours. Metal Gear Solid 3, Subsistence. MS Saga, New Dawn, classic. Where My Mecha Bros At. Mortal Kombat Armageddon, classic. Robotech, Battle Cry, classic. We got Rock Band 1 and 2 and the song packs, classic. We got Shadow of the Hedgehog, classic. Shin Megami Tensei Nocturne, classic. SmackDown vs. Raw 2007, that's actually got Mortal Kombat Deception in it, classic. Sonic Riders, Zero Gravity, classic. Tony Hawk Pro Skater 4, classic. Tide 2, classic. Beautiful Joe 2, classic. All three Xenosagas, classic. And that's not even counting all the GameCube games, but we're not going to talk about those today. That's my point. Classics, though. Classics. We got N64, you already know. GameCube, you already know. PS2, duh. We got the Wii. Best games. Looks like a deal, though.